here to share some of his thoughts on that amazing global influence on that audience that we covet so very, very much, is former heavyweight champion Alberto Del Rio.
My name is Alberto Del Rio, but of course, you already knew that. You better go because I'm this close to kick your trasero.
You mentioned in the press conference that this area is a predominantly dominated Hispanic. Do you think that's an advantage for you, having Hispanic?
I think we all
know that all these areas are multicultural. Yes. We have people from everywhere, from Asia, from Africa, from Europe, from Latin America. But we also know that there's a huge Mexican or Latin community living in California, and of course that's gonna help me a lot. It's just like this year in New York, all the Latinos in New York made that WrestleMania special for October, and I know then the next one here in San Francisco, San Jose Bay Area, is gonna be fantastic, even better for Alberto.
Guys, one more question.
My first WrestleMania was amazing because it was the first time I had the chance to experience all that energy from thousands and thousands of people.
Thank you guys very much.
Thank you, sir.